dancing, please. And I can already smell the flowers. That went well. I should drop off all this pollen. We must gather a lot more before the winter. Winter is coming. Winter is coming. It's only midsummer. Oh, you must be so young and inexperienced to talk like that. When summer ends, flowers end too. Trust me, winter is closer than you think. Well, I guess it's back to work then.
Thank you. That's a lot of pollen I've collected. Wow.
Good work, yes, but we still need more.
More? Wow, my wings will fall off. How much pollen must I collect before I can do something more important? Pollen. Oh, my poor wings.
Don't worry about your wings. Just go get more pollen.
Even more? Oh, well. As long as I can.
You wish to fight me?
Thank you.
tell me, do you? I'm just getting started. Let's try that again.
You shall not pass.
Silly little bee. You cannot stop me. What is this?
Get out! Sisters, attack!
No! This is not over! I'll be back!
Well done, my child! Your courage gave us time to assemble the troops. To beat a hornet alone is hard, but together we can always triumph.
And so the days went on, and winter got ever closer. Oh, look at those lazy bees. They never stop gossiping.
Hey, I heard another scout went missing.
It's terrible. Scouting is so dangerous.
I think they should check the amusement park.
Maybe I can help. I should ask the queen. Majesty, I've heard we've lost another scout. Is it?
Unfortunately, yes. This has been a difficult season for us.
Please, Mother, let me help. I will go and check this place called the amusement park.
No.
But why? I could help. Of course. I shall do as you order, my queen. Can collect pollen. I wish I could do something more important. And I'm not a youngling. I'm almost 2 weeks old. What's the point of collecting pollen if we're going to abandon our hive? We can't take it all with us anyway. Pollen? Ugh, I'm a bee. I love pollen, but I wish I could look for a new hive. I know.
Thank you. Hey! Oh, what's wrong? You look sad.
I'm fed up with pollen. I wanted to help in the search for a new hive, but the queen won't let me.
You must be so upset, but I know just what will cheer you up. Follow me, and watch out for that wind.
That's right, little bee. And now you're gonna get it.
You show her, my apprentice.
This is the amusement park. I didn't mean to disobey orders. But since I'm here anyway, I'm sure it won't hurt to check this place out. this place is so loud. And there's so many humans. I'd better look for something else.
Hey, what is your business here? This is no place for a pollen gatherer.
I was racing with Alice, and somehow I got here. So I thought that since I'm here, I might as well look around for a new hive?
Unacceptable. You've disobeyed the queen. Each bee must do her job. You get back to gathering pollen right now. If I see you here again, I will report you.
I haven't found a place for a new hive. And got told off by a scout. I should get some more flowers to make up for it. And I know just where to start looking.
What do we have here? A little bee in trouble.
I'm not in trouble. I was just...
Oh, but you are in trouble, little bee. You are. Of my time.
That's the place I was looking for. Flowers.
Hey, can you help me? Some nasty kid is destroying our flowers.
A human? How rude. Well, I'll chase him away.
Thanks.
Run and never come back. So, I hear you're the
Yes.
I guess I'm not the fastest bee anymore.
All the bees are restless. I wonder what's upset them so much.